I became very knowledgeable in computers at a pretty young age. Loved to take things apart, rebuild them. Came in as an electrical engineer intern, kind of turned into a software developer.
You're CTO?
Yep. Yeah, I've pretty much done everything here.
I've been in the environmental chamber industry since 1992. I've been doing the same thing for 30 years. Like, cut.
Just clap. The current product that we've been developing is our ATP Adaptable, which is designed more for higher current cells, larger cells. This adaptable is more about, you know, what have we seen in the last 8 years? How can we build a product that applies to a larger number of customers?
There's a big shift going on right now with climate change and converting internal combustion engines to EV cars, electric vehicles.
35 million EVs by 2030.
We've zeroed in on energy storage and batteries, and that's what's really given us a running head start over our competitors.
The way the ATP Adaptable is set up is we can interchange multiple different plates on each shelf to provide different options. So it allows us to really adapt it to any type of cell size that fits within that platform.
ATP Adaptable is designed to accommodate larger capacity, multiple geometries of pouch, prismatic, and cylindrical cells. There's a lot of different configurations to batteries, and we needed to accommodate all of them. The main thing that AES does uniquely different than any other environmental chamber company on the market is that we provide an end-to-end solution.
We have, you know, full engineering team here, electrical, mechanical, that can work on these designs. You can release something in the morning and see it by lunch. See if it works, see if you need to make changes. We can cut down the development time significantly because of our capabilities here.
To be able to talk to one person that has all of that combined knowledge from the time you cut a purchase order until the unit lands in your office is a big deal, and it resonates with people.
We really need to understand what the customer actually needs. They're incredibly intelligent on how to build a battery or how to build that X product. There's a lot of details people don't think about, and that's where, you know, our experience, our understanding of all the different systems and components come in handy. We're saving them costly iterations by doing it here.
We pick our clients as much as they pick us. Like, the exciting part about this job is the technology and the collaboration and sitting down face to face with somebody, dreaming up the next greatest thing, right? Like, that's the exciting part. You feel like you're contributing to, you know, the growth of technology and the betterment of humanity, for that matter. Proudly made in America, right? Building an environmental chamber that is designed in this building, manufactured in this building, it means a lot to me personally.